All right, everybody, today's episode is the chameleon episode. What we're gonna do today is make my face completely unrecognizable. That way we can infiltrate into high security profile events.
Today we'll be making a life cast of your head, which is a concrete copy of your face we can sculpt on, mold from that, and then pull appliances to apply to your head.
What we're gonna do first is apply a bald cap. This is a first for me, I've never done this before. Hep is going to tell us exactly what changes he's going to make to my face.
Yeah, I'm thinking about maybe making your eyebrow a little pronounced, your nose maybe coming down on a hook or sticking out a little further. Definitely give you a more pronounced chin and recentering your cheekbones.
And teeth too, right?
These are dental trays. We're going to make dentures for them, top and bottom. Dare you say that my behavior is unacceptable? So condescending, unnecessarily critical. I have the tendency of getting very physical. So watch your step, cause if I do, you need a miracle. You dream of dying, make me wonder why I'm even here. The double vision I was seeing is finally clear. You want to stay, but you know very well I want you gone. Not fit to tread the ground that I am walking on.
Reborn.
Is there anyone out there? Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.